Hei vaan taas kaikille, tervetuloa kerran Traumin pariin. Ja viimeksi jäätiin siihen, me aloitettiin tää, päästiin vähän tarinassa eteenpäin. Ja nyt on todella outoa. Meihin törmäs auto. Ja sitten kaikki meni ihan päin peppua. Joten katsotaas, mitä kaikkea uutta ja siistiä me tällä kertaa sitten löydetään tästä pelistä. Koska tää peli tarina on todella mielenkiintoinen. It stinks. Yllätys on roskis. Mitä sä odotat siltä saakeli? Okei, en mä halua laittaa valoa pois. I get a stupid magazine about celebrities and shots. Why does my wife read this garbage? Yeah, a very expensive painting made by a local artist called Butterfly Child. She'll go far. Oh, se on peruslapsi vittu englanninkielinen nimi. Ei sepä. Alright, vessa. Mä haluan tehdä duudin. A porcelain throne. I don't need to use it now. Oh, come on. Oisit voinut pienen ruikkauksen tehdä sille. Pui! Sit se olisi ollut, kaikki olisi ollut paremmin. Miksi makki on päällä? Irma's computer. I really hate these infernal machines. I mean, they're evil. They just know when you're busy and BAM! That's when they break down. Expensive things too. No matter what you say, this thing is pure code when it comes to organizing your paperwork. Every receipt and every bill is stored here. You never know when you need them. Toi on ilmiselvä ton hordaajavit ja alkulähde toi, että sä niinku, jossa mäkin olen syyllinen, mä oisin ihan hirveen säästelemään. Siis mulla on niinku kirjaimellisesti tyyli jotain 10 vuotta vanhoja piuhoja, jossa ihan vaan se teki, että mä ajattelin sille, ehkä mä tarviin niitä joku päivä, mutta en mä vieläkään niitä tarvinnut ja mun pitäis heittää ne menemään. Onks toi verta tossa? Miksi mun vaatteet on tossa? Wait, mä voin interaktoida mun vaatteiden kanssa. What the fuck? Okei. Okay. This is, well, was where the magic used to happen. Still comfy though. Okay, se ei ollut verta. Nähtävästi, yep. Irma's vanity. Never really understood these things and what their purpose is. You could just grab a chair and use the bathroom mirror. No, se nyt ei ole vittu sinun ongelma. Se ei ole sinun ongelma tietää siitä. Miksi mun vaatteet on rääkin tossa päivällä? My computer that barely works. Not a fan of these things. Solitaire is still open. Maybe I should. Nah, not in the mood for games. Joo, siis vittu, mäkin pelasin ihan järjettömän paljon vittu sanon nyt, mä pelasin ihan hirveen paljon niinku just pasianssia niinku vittu nuorempana. Okei, okay, no mitä mun pitäisi tehdä sitten? Mä en vähän my pride and joy, a big ass Sonya, plasma screen TV cost a small smart fortune. These sofas are so comfy. Maybe the fact that I've slept on them so much has something to do with it. There's nothing moving in the fish tank. No, mä haluaisin todella paljon niinku akvaarion. Musta se olisi ihan supersepä olla akvaario. Okei, no mitä, onks, mä oon tutkinut periaatteessa joka huoneen. Onks mun pakko niinku jotain? There's not a single scratch on me. That's good, I guess. But why was my head wrapped in bandages? That makes no sense at all. Wow, I look like shit. My eyes are red, hair's a mess, and I think some of them are gray. Great. My head's still pounding like a jackhammer. I need to grab some painkillers. I think there's some in the kitchen. Alright, no niin, no nyt mä sain. Oh, mulla oli... Mulla ilmiselvästi olikin näköjään objektiivi, mutta mä oon idiootti ja mä en tajunnut kahtoa niitä. Okei. Wait, missä täällä on muuten kitchen? Wait. Mä en ole löytänyt meitä kitcheniä. Missä on kitchen? Onks mä en oo kirjaimessa löytynyt vielä? Mistä tässä talossa on saakeli niinku keittiö vitja? Tuolla! Mä en edes huomannut tuota reittiä tuossa. Herra jeesus, okei. Okay. Mä veikkaan, missä täällä on joku kabinetti, missä voisi olla lääkkeitä, vai onks ne siinä? Someone should clean up this place. No, sä voisit yrittää, you know. Oh, the mirror is in the bathroom. I need to see if my head is still in place. Okay, yeah. Mä kävin kahto sun face oli ihan fine. This shelf is filled with all kinds of things. Among them, painkillers. Only 2 pills left. Might as well take them now so I can sleep. Ja vähän vettä siihen. Vittu, mä vihaan ottaa pillereitä. Mä oon yksi maailman varmaan huonoimpia ottamaan pillereitä. Siis jos niinku se onkin vähänkin. Esimerkiksi joku tiedätte varmaan niinku joku Ibumaksi tai joku niinku tai Panadolli tai niinku Purana, joku niinku semmonen pilleri. Vittu, mulla on joskus niin samperin vaikeeta ottaa se pilleri ja suusta alas, niinku kurkusta alas. Et mä jossain tapauksessa mä vaan sitten, mä elän tän kivun kanssa, mä en mä halua ottaa pilleriä. Ja sitten tapahtuu pelottavaa usein. I could really use a shower. Okei, me mennään sitten suihkuun tällä kertaa. Got it. Mennään suihkuun. Pidetään oikein hauskaa siellä. Tässä oli amme. Yeah boy. Take a shower, kyllä. Minä valvon omassa kakassani. What a day. Thank God I left that letter on the boss's desk. Now it's only 2 weeks and I'm out of that hellhole. But knowing him, he'll make those 2 weeks last a lifetime. Oh, mä oon vähän jacked up. Kattokaa tätä kroppaa. Olen aika kuuma mies. This suit is ruined. Gotta get rid of it. What's this? It's my phone. How the hell? I threw this away, right? I don't remember picking it back up. And that call. Was that call real? It couldn't be. No way. It must have been the drugs they gave me back in that room. Damn, I should call my wife about what happened. There's no power in this thing and it's too late to call anyway. I'll just charge this up and do it tomorrow. I should find a charger on Irma's desk somewhere. Alright. Mulla on paljon vittu tekemistä, saakeli choreja. Blah blah blah, evil, blah blah blah, expensive. Oh, siinä. There's a charger. I just leave my phone here until tomorrow. I'll pass out if I don't head to bed soon. Go to sleep. Meneepä vähän go to sleep. Mä vähän silleen. Mä ottamaan vähän pientä. Go to sleep, kyllä. Oh, jälleen. Some time ago. So, want to talk about it? We're gonna need to. I know. Please, love. It's just not fair, I guess. It's not fair after all this. It's not fair to us. I waited for so long and I was ready. I was prepared for everything. I even read some books. I'm so sorry, Irma. I'm so sorry. Maybe we can do some research on adoption. Maybe we... No, Mike, I don't want someone else's child. I want it to be mine, ours. Maybe it's not meant to be. Maybe it's some higher force saving us from something. Irma. I just need some time to process all this, Mike. I'm sure I'll be fine. And I'm sure you'll be fine too. We're together, only that matters, right? I really do love you so much. I know. Just don't go looking for it somewhere else, okay? What? Nothing, I was just joking. No, seriously, what did you mean by that? Forget it. Mike? Joo, ei, sä et voi tolla tavalla avata suutas, sanoa tollasta vihjalle, että se menee niinku pettämään. Toi on niinku maailman huonoin vitsi, mitä sä voit tehdä! Saakeli, herra jumala, mä käyn vitsalle pettämisestä tolla tavalla. Jesus, varsinkin tommosen tapahtuman jälkeen, herrejestäs. Jokaiselle vitsille on aika ja paikkansa. Toi ei ollut Mike aika eikä paikka. I was just trying to make a joke about you getting the stuff from someone else. It was a poor joke. I can't believe you. Why would you even say that? I'm sorry, Irma, I wasn't... Is that what you think of me? Is it? Do you have any idea how much that hurts? Irma... Don't bother, Mike. Jep, ton saa kyllä Mike aiheutit ihan ite, siis herra Jeesus. Kuinka niinku välipitämätön sun huumorintaju voi olla, herra Jeesus. Voitko vittiä, okei. Sakeli tuo ilmoitus tuossa, sakeli notification. Meetkö pois? Notification. Thank you. Wow, okei, sorry tosta katkoksesta, kun mun nauhoitus yhtäkkiä päätti katkaista, kun tuli toi ilmoitus, joten... I really hate that thing. What happened last night? It all seemed unreal, like a dream. I need coffee. Mäkin tarvisin kahvia, paitsi mä join jo tänään. Mä oon juonut tänään ja 2 kuppia jo, kello on vasta nyt 12:30. Okei, okay, kahvia. Kyllä, kiitos siinä. Oh yeah. Please sanoit se vielä kaikille se, niinku toi. Mokkamasteri. Ah, that's the morning newspaper, just in time. Koska Mokkamaster on vaan, it's so fiini, it's so cool. Mokkamaster on paras. This can't be right, it's blank. Every page is blank. Huh, did they run out of ink? I need to make a complaint about this. The phone. I need to make that call. Siis kuvittelet sä oikeesti, että joku, joka tuo sanomalehtiä, toi sulle kirjaimellisesti tyhjän lehden. Eikä yhtään kahtoi sitä silleen, että mikäköhän tää, oiskohan tää vähän outoa, no minä annan sen silti, niinku, ja Mike, sä oot vähän idiootti. Come on, still no power, that charge is busted. This isn't even funny anymore. I should get that coffee. Yeah, boy. Oh yeah. Oh, kerralla suoraan alas vaan kurkusta, koska sehän toimii. Suoraan vit ja pannusta vaan sillä. Huh? What was that? It came from the backyard. Huh? What's that on the table? A bottle of wine? Hey, this is the same brand that... Mikä same brand? Oh. Witch of the Wild chains is coming to the world. Hyvä mainos. Ah, sinä Samperi.
Really, man, you're seriously here, getting drunk at your old party?
Isn't that the whole point of these things?
Fair enough, give me some of that wine. So, what you open here for? Everyone's inside waiting for the hero, the man of the hour. You scored this firm such a big contract that the boss might actually be lied to give all of us a bonus this year. God knows that'd be the first. And who knows, maybe you'd be on the fast track to promotion, Will.
Come on, Mike, what's wrong?
I'm not in the mood to party, that's all.
Not in the mood? It's free buffet, free alcohol, and free whatever you want, you're in the mood. That's just sad.
Fuck you, Chris.
Whoa, take it easy. Didn't mean to offend.
I know, it just, everything's gone to shit.
Jesus, Mike, he's upon that wine. Any more of that and you might get what...
She'll leave me.
Huh?
Irma, she'll leave me because I'm not good enough. I'll never be good enough. I can't give her what she wants. And it won't be long before she'll take it from someone else. She'll pack her bags and leave a note on the fridge door and have her way with some blonde-haired god from Norway named Olaf. Tai Thor.
Tai Loki.
Mä menisin mieluummin Lokin kanssa.
Maybe you should give that bottle to me, Mike.
Koska Tom Hiddleston. Ihan uusi ihmisenä. Taas on Chris Hemsworthkin, aika hyvän näköinen mies.
Olaf will give her the baby she so wants. She'll forget I ever existed.
What the hell are you talking about?
No, I'm not going to allow that. I won't back down without a fight.
What a fight?
What a fight? Well, what fight?
Have you seen her, Chris? Where is she?
Who?
Irma, my goddamn wife, where is she?
She's inside, talking to some guy.
Some guy? That's it. Okay.
Tää ei tuu päättymään hyvin.
Joo, Mike? Mike, where are you going? Mike? Mike?
Joo, tää on tosi fit ja fiksu idea. Oh, great.
There you are, already making moves, huh?
Mike, what have you been drinking?
Is this the one? This guy's better than me?
Cut the fucking crap. You're already done with me, already scouting for the next one. Mitä miten sun ilme näyttää, että sä olisit iloinen asiasta? And you? Who the fuck do you think you are? Taking my woman?
Whoa. Sir Mohlin, what the fuck are you doing? We throw this party for you. And this is what you will do with it? I'm sorry, sir. He's been drinking too much. He didn't mean it. I'll take care of him, sir, ma'am.
Smalling, I expect you to see you at my office first thing in the Monday morning.
Yeah, that didn't go well. Okay, time to get going. My car still is at work, so I have to take the bus. But first, I need to get changed. Siis toiko oli se juttu, sä vaan sanoit, että joo, se ei mennyt kovin hyvin. Se vitjää meni niin paljon huonommin, kun sä olisit voinut itse tehdä sen. Ainoa vitjää, mikä olisi voinut tapahtua, olisi se, että sä olisit lyönyt sun vaimoa. Se olisi ollut niinku... Ei, mitkä, ei semmoista. Alright, no niin, uusi puku, uudet kujet. Only 2 more weeks of this. 2 more. You can do it, Mike. What the hell? Why won't the door open? What the heck? Is there something blocking the door? Maybe I go through the back. Huh?
No. Nati, et sä näe tuolta vastapuolisesta talossa joku möllää sua? Koska toi on creepy.
Nothing.
Älä kato uudestaan! Hei, mä sanon älä kato uudestaan.
Well, hello!
Toi oli Irma, eiks vaan?
What the hell? What the fuck was that?
Sun menneisyys alkaa ottaa sua kiinni, dude.
I need to get the hell out of here.
Jääkö se paikan muutos vittu auttas? The door still won't open. Onkin se ei vieläkään aukee, sure. Mä olisin halunnut mennä sinne demoni-universumiin. Se kuulosti musta paljon kivemmalle. Miks tuolla on apina? Why there's a monkey?
What the fuck? What's happening? This is my backyard. This can't be real.
A monkey? Okay, that's it. I'm officially insane.
The axe. There's an axe in the shed. I'm going to bust through the front door.
Okay, mä aloin katsoa.
He's actually a cute little fella. What is this even?
Sä näet tehdä populla.
Right, here we go. I'm going through the front door.
Uki. Joo, mennään hän suoraan etuovesta. Kyllä joo.
All right, door, get ready to meet your maker. Jesus. No, the axe just shatters. This isn't real. I'm dreaming all this. I have to be dreaming. Wake up, Mike. Wake up.
Ow!
A letter? The mirror will show the way. The mirror? This is clearly a dream. Just a dream. Right? There's a mirror in the bathroom. Might as well check it out.
Hookie! Joo, tää on varmasti hyvä idea. You look at the mirror.
Okay. Näyttikös?
No! 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 Sieltä tulee xenomorfi päälle.
Can't see anything. You take a deep sigh of relief. Psst, hey you. Yes, you, come here. Did you know you're losing your mind?
I am talking to a mirror, so that's a decent enough cue. No, really, what the hell is this?
What? You never talked to yourself before. That's what it is after all.
Nope, not doing this, not at all.
Don't be stupid, Mike. Come back.
No.
Where would you even go? You can't get out of this house. Come back. Let me help you. Come on, Mike. Be a good sport. Let's get through this together. You know I can help you. I can't believe I am doing this.
Okay, let's hear it then. What the hell is going on? Am I dreaming all this? And how do I get out of from here?
One thing at a time, Mike. Let's not get hasty. Nothing. Really? I expected more from you. But fine. No, you're clearly not dreaming. If you were, you'd be able to wake up.
Right?
You're asking me? I thought you had the answers. God, I'm arguing with the mirror. There's always a good time for self-studying, Mike. Nothing wrong with that.
Right. But as you already know, you cannot get out. Doors won't open, windows are unbreakable, and the backyard? Well, let's not talk about the backyard. But there is a way out. We can do this if we work together. Cooperation is key after all.
Okay, let's hear it. Like I have anything to lose.
Do you remember what she did to us?
What?
Her, don't you remember? Think about it, Mike. Remember. What are you saying?
Okay.
Oh, hi, honey. You're home already? How was work?
It was okay. How was yours? Had to work overtime, it seems.
Overtime?
Oh, it's that late already? I didn't even notice. So, what took you so long? Wanted somewhere?
No, why?
Oh, nothing. I just wondered why it took you several hours to come home. You didn't even call. I didn't know. I had some sort of schedule to follow. I'm sorry, I didn't mean anything. I was just worried that something might have happened to you.
That's sweet of you to worry.
You noticed a takeaway coffee cup in your wife's hand.
What's that? I thought you said you didn't go anywhere.
What? I had a cup of coffee, okay? What's with you today? Did you go there by yourself? Oh my god, Mike, mitä miksi pitää saaklin? Suora loikkaava kaikkeen, et sä heti ajattelet mitä pettämistä. Mä vihaan tätä tyyppiä, okei? Okay? Ja mun pitäis pelata sillä. Rili ruska tuli. Näitten tää pelikehittäjät. Rili! Täältä mä pelaan tolla. Asia ihmisen, joka ei ole niin pikkuman, että se haluaa koko ajan ajatella vaan pettämistä. Rili!
Fine. Olkoon teidän kentällä on pallo tai jotain.
I'm not even going to answer that. Your wife receives a text message which reads and smiles.
Who's that from?
Just from someone at work. Why?
No reason, you just seem happy about it.
You know, I'm just going to go and get a shower, okay?
Niinku toikin, niinku sille, jos munkin kihlattu saa tyyli just joku sakli tekstarin tai niinku WhatsApp-viesti, en mä heti rupee kysymään, mikä se on. Niin se on typerää, sille jos se niinku naurahtaa, niin mä kysyn vaan sille, että oliks hauska juttu tai jotain, mutta en mä niinku hyppää päälle suoraan kysymään just sille, keltä se on, eikä se taas sitä mieltä, blah.
What the hell? What does she have to do with this? What have you done to my wife?
Me? I'm just a mirror, Mike. I haven't done anything, but has she? Go now, Mike. Trust your gut.
What?
In the kitchen, Mike. Go to the kitchen, it will hold answers.
The kitchen?
Oh, and Mike? Tread carefully. You're not alone in this house.
Okay, joku teki vähän uudelleen dekorointia mun talolle.
Yeah, this is... I don't...
Alright, okay, oh, okay. Wait, mitäks kautta mä pääsin sitten sinne?
It's glowing, what?
Miksi muuten? Voinko mä tehdä asialle mitään, hä?
This looks like my desk. It is my desk. This too is my desk. It's my desk also. They are all my desks. What the? Should I even try to understand this at all?
Alright. Pitäisikö mun jotenkin tutkia jotain? Löytää jotain?
Employee of the month of May, Mike Schmalin.
Huh? Oh, hello!
What the hell is happening?
Okay. Oh, terve taas, moi!
Go on, Mike. Find what you seek.
Mutta kun mä en kerkin löytä mitään, koska tää paikka on sekasin. Oh no. Okei, hyvä, hieno homma. Nyt mä oon täällä. Paitsi et en oo. Okei, nyt mä oon täällä.
Wait a minute. I remember these flowers.
Some time ago.
Honey, I'm home. Easy day at work, so they let me leave early.
Honey? Honey, are you here?
She's not home. She should be by now.
Huh? What's that? Flowers?
What the hell? The bouquet is filled with roses and looks very expensive. You notice a card on the table. You pick it up. Thank you for being there for me. I really needed that. No one understands me as you do, Irma. I know I can never repay any of that, but please take these flowers as a thank you. Let's talk again soon. You're in my thoughts. Your lover. What the fuck? Who the hell? And why is he sending flowers to my wife? Where is she? I need to talk to her. Niipä. You hear a faint giggling from the backyard.
Really? Mate, piilon.
I know, they're very beautiful. You didn't need to do that, honest. Come on, don't say it like that. We definitely need to do that again, yes.
She's talking to him! I just know it. You clench your fists and feel your heart racing. Why is she doing this to me?
Him. I remember him.
Okay, let's think about all this.
All of this is just a dream. It has to be a dream.
What are dreams anyway? They're just projections of your own subconscious, right?
Maybe my subconscious is trying to tell me something. The mirror said something about wanting me to remember. But what?
Hey, don't those people who know they're dreaming get some sort of control over it? I want to try this. Maybe I can make that toaster levitate?
Try to levitate toaster?
Sure!
Mulla voima!
You try your hardest, but the toaster won't move at all. Well, that was disappointing.
Oh. Well, what the fuck? Ehkä mun kannattaisikö liikkua, you know. Okay, oh, nice, here's slidey. Here's slidey, slidey. Whoa, fuck me, right? Oh no. Mikä oikea suunta? Oh, moi Irma. Heippa Irma. Okei, ei ole sinnekään oikea suunta. Okei, no mä menen vittiäs hänen vessassa mun kaveri. Terve!
Holy mother of... I'm stuck here. There's no way out. Is this how it really ends?
Hey, Mike. Did you find the answer? Are you remembering?
Look, I don't have time for your damn riddles. I need help.
Help?
Yes, I'm stuck here and something is very eager to come to see me.
What?
I don't know if the door will hold. Do something!
Oh, this wasn't supposed to happen.
What?
Let me think for a moment.
I don't have a moment, you stupid piece of reflecting glass! Help me!
Okay, fine. I'm really not supposed to do this, but I can't let you fail. Not now. Not when you're so close.
What do you mean?
Come on.
Huh?
Come on, Mike, jump through!
What the hell are you talking about?
Look, you're out of time. Jump through the mirror, that's the only way.
Jump through the mirror? Sure! Here goes nothing! Whoa!
What the hell happened? Did I just jump through? Wait, this is my bathroom. I thought...
Holy shit, what the hell is that?
It's in the mirror. Can it see me?
No, it's behind the mirror. It's like this isn't a mirror but a window.
That thing just wanders there. It doesn't look like it can see me.
Where's the eyes? Jesus, that's all seriously wrong. I need to get out of here.
Something is oozing out of the vent and I'm sure as hell not going to touch it.
Okay, what the hell?
What is this place? Some sort of warehouse?
Okay, tää kiiltää.
This wheelchair looks familiar.
Trash. Oh, this looks so wrong.
I don't want to be in here. There's blood everywhere.
Irma, is that you?
Make us whole, Mike. Make us whole.
What do you mean, Irma?
Mä vaan vähän niinku nope duuan tosta suunnasta.
Nope. Ei ole mun juttu seurata tuota. Ei todellakaan. Wow, hello.
A bundle of flowers. Some of them are soaked in blood.
Yuki, hello.
Is that the doctor?
Accept it, Mike. You have to accept it.
Huh?
Irma? Thank you, Mike. Irma! She vanished.
Good job, Mike.
Interesting. As you walk through the door, you hear a wife speaking to someone. You don't recognize the other voice. They're a bit too far for you to make out what they're saying. Who the fuck is that guy? There's someone talking to my wife? In my home? Damn, I can't hear what they're saying. I should sneak closer. I have to be careful. I don't want them to see me. There, I can hide behind those bushes. Wow, that was so amazing. How come I've never seen you do that before? You liked it? Oh, I just wanted to try something new. Did I like it? I loved it. You really need to do that more often. Irma turns at the man and smiles. You feel disgusted at the sight. You're also unable to get a clear view of his face, which annoys you even more. As my lady commands, I shall obey. Can we go back inside? It's really chilly out here. I know a few activities that can keep you warm. You do? Oh, yes, I do. You've been quite adventurous lately. Why? I thought I should spice things up a bit. Did it work? Oh, yes. Yep. Se taisi olla Chris. Joka ei sinällään yllätä, mutta... I'm back at my offices. Oh, hello, Chris.
Chris? Holy shit, he doesn't have a face.
But what are they doing in here?
Whoa, do you remember their names or have you already forgot? Think on it, Mike.
He's gone. Do I remember their names, huh?
I'm not sure if I remember them all, but their desks might have give me a clue.
Alright, Ux.
This is Joyce's desk. It reeks of perfume, which is causing me a headache.
Okay, Joyce. Joyce on probably Sina.
Her figure looks stunning. What is her name?
Joyce?
Joyce is a strong saint. She smells nice.
Okay.
What the hell is he wearing? That dress looks like it's picked up from the dumpster.
Joyce? No, that's not her name.
Wow, there's a lot of perfume. Oh, okay, Alexa Kirjam is on. Why you always kept your distance from me? Don't you like me? It's okay. I don't like you either, smelly pants.
Okay, elikkä sitten katsotaanpas numero kakkonen.
Yeah, I think this is James Dex? Yeah, that's probably what his name was. Skinny guy, lots of dandruff, doesn't talk much.
Okay, Sinä.
That's a lot of dandruff. Yep, dandruff, siellä se oli. Mä unohdin sen nimi, oliko se James? Yep, James. I'm glad you didn't look closer at my desk. Some things are better left as a secret.
Alright. I have never seen this man, I have no idea who he is. Nope. Alright. Numero kolmonen.
Evelyn used to work here, but she got promoted after having a private chat with the boss. Now it's just an empty desk.
Tänne tiedä kuka se on, sitä ei ole sinä.
Wait. Mä unohdin sen nimen heti kun mä sanoin sen, vitja herra jumala. Näettekö, mulla on hyvä muisti. Järjettömän hyvä muisti, okei. Okay. Evelyn, siinä.
I slept with Jonathan so he would promote me, and I carry his seat within. That means no more money for me.
Oh, se on gold digger.
I wasn't the only one.
Okei, okay, se on gold diggeri. Cool.
Gold digger.
James works here. I don't think I've ever spoken to him.
Okei. Kuka näissä on James, siinä?
Oot sä siinä? He's slumped in place and looks like something is wrong. I wonder what his problem is.
Sinä?
Jim?
Yeah, Jim.
You never talked to me, you never asked how I was doing. Why?
Se on oikein hyvä kysymys. Se kannattaa ainakin coworkereita silloin tällöin kysellä edes, niinku yrittää tutustua edes.
This was George's desk. He got fired yesterday. Such is life. Nothing special in here. The drawers are locked.
Okay, Sina?
That one looks so ordinary, nothing stands out.
George?
No, okay.
Jim?
Okay.
Mitäs muita mukaan nimiä täällä oli? Okei, okay, no Jameskin mä sanoin jo.
Mikä se oli?
George.
Georgein nimeä ei ollu siinä.
Guide. Edward, nothing of interest. He looks as tall as the man himself. Edward.
Edward, missä oot? Edward, oot sä Edward? Check out Edward?
Okay, sä oot Edward. How come you never spend any time with me, Mike? I'm not exciting enough.
Et todellakaan ole. His lumpy place look like, okay. Se on pakko olla George?
Yep. I asked your help, Mike. I asked for it, and you didn't move a finger. Because of that, I couldn't finish the contract. It's your fault they let me go.
Oh, se on mun vika. Sorry. Okay, see, that's my desk. There are many like it, but this one is mine.
You laugh at your own joke.
Okay, that's so kaikki. Paitsi sinä. Sinä oot pakko olla Joyce? Ei, kun... Mitä? Ei, mitä? Kate?
Yep, Kate. All my money goes to my mother's medical bills. I don't like the way you always judge me. You don't know me.
Okei, siinä on kaikki. Miks mä tänne sitten?
Nope.
Oh!
You'll never get out. All she wanted was to start a family. You're a failure. Worthless. She found happiness somewhere else. You know who? He was there. She lied. You should have asked her everywhere. She loves you. Why did you do it? She did you try to understand. Did you ever love her? That report was a mess. How can you be so bad at your work? She called. You were tucked out of trash. Spineless. Sniveling worthless. Should have joined the swim club. There is no escape. Remember!
Remember what happened. I see you've been busy lately, making new friends.
What are you talking about?
Don't lie to me, Irma. I saw you with him earlier.
What saw me with who? Who, where, when?
Stop, just stop. He was here, you can't deny it. I saw you two talking, holding hands.
Mike, you're scaring me. I have no idea what you're talking about. Saw me with who?
Mike, please stop, you're hurting me.
Just admit it, say that he was here and I'll let you go.
Mike, for the love of God, I don't know what you're talking about. Let go of me, please.
Okay, Mike taitaa olla vaan ihan sekaisin niinku muuten vaan itse.
Sorry, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
No se ei tiedätkö auta enää tossa vaiheessa.
Irma, please forgive me. I was out of line. Please don't go. Please don't leave me.
Mike. Talk to me. What is wrong with you? What is all this? You're really scaring me. I'm so sorry.
Where am I now?
In front of you is a lever. If you pull the lever, one of your friends will die, but you'll be safe. You can also not pull the lever, but they also have a lever. If either one of them pulls it, one of you will die and he or she will be safe. If all of you pull the lever, you will all die. If none of you pull the lever, you will all die. What will you do?
No ei, mä en ainakaan päätä kenenkään elämästä. Sakli, jos se niinku... Jos jompikumpi noistakään päättää tehdä sen, no se on niitten ongelma, mutta mun vastuulla ei oo kenenkään elämä. Varsinkaan tämmöisessä tilanteessa, vaikka tää onkin todennäköisesti ei ole todellista. Mutta siltikin, jos mulle tulee niinku tää jos vastaus tai niinku tämmönen kysymys, että niinku vaikka, että... Niinku mun kihlat on toisella ja sitten mun paras kaveri on toisella puolella. Jos mulle kysytään, että sun on vedettävää niinku tätä, että jompikumpi heistä kuolee. Niin ei todellakaan, mä mieluummin riskeera itseni kuin se, että mä niinku riskeeraan jonkun toisen vaan sen takia, että mä eläisin. Koska, niinku, ei, mä, se ei oo vaan ihmisyyttä siinä vaiheessa, koska silloin sä oot itsekäs väärässä asiassa. Mä totta kai oma elämäkin on tärkeä, mutta jos tulee valinta jonkun toisen elämästä yli mun, niin mä valihin aina sen toisen elämän. Joten en, minä en vedä sitä.
Irma, I'm sorry my love, but this is not real. This can't be real. I have to keep going.
Exactly. No, Chris on mikä idiootti. Chris on kusipää. Chris on asshole.
So where were you going again?
Mike, I already told you this. I'm meeting my sister down the street. She'll pick me up and we go for a coffee.
Your sister, huh?
Yes, my sister.
Why down the street? Why don't she pick you up from here?
You know why.
She's not really that fond of you, Mike. Not after what she saw the bruises.
I already said I was sorry, Irma.
I know.
Hi! Now is not a good
time. Can I call you later? Who is it?
Oh, come on, Vinci.
I'll call you later. Who was it? Tell me. Ei se kuulu kertoa kaikille, jolloin sä soittelet.
It was my mother, alright? Can you please just calm down? Your child started to sound paranoid again.
I'm sorry, I just want... I need to know so I can be at ease. You know how things are, right?
I'm going to go now. My sister probably is waiting for me already. I'll be back in a few hours.
Okay, see you then. Love you.
You're not sure if the smile was sincere.
No ei kyllä tossa vaiheessa, vitsi. Mä olisin jättänyt ton ukon jo kauan aikaa sitten. Ja sit soittanut apua, että tää jätkä tarvitsee apua.
Her sister? Sure. Sure it was her sister. I know it was him. She's going to meet him.
Se näki sen bändin. Onko varmasti, en oo varmasti ensimmäinen, joka tekee ton biitsin.
I could check her computer. There's got to be something hidden within that infernal machine.
Joo, koska se on reilua sille ihmiselle mennä suoraan hänen koneellensa, joka on niinku yksityisomaisuutta hänelle, ja hänellä voi olla jotain persoonallisia asioita siellä.
Nope. Browsing history, marriage counselor forums. My husband suspects me of cheating. He doesn't treat me right. Something is wrong with him. You should leave him. Comments upwards plus 73. What is this garbage?
Se on just sitä. Sä teet väärin sun vaimon kohtaan ja sä periaatteessa ansaitset sen.
She's gotten a lot of email from her sister, her mother and some guy? It's that guy. That fucking guy. Thank you for being with me tonight. Thank you for the support that meetings was... The meetings and the warm hugs. I never forget the place where we had our first kiss. You looked absolutely stunning. I hope we can keep meeting like this. I love you, Irma. Your lover.
I'm going to kill that son of a bitch.
Okei, mutta totta kai Irmakin tekee periaatteessa väärin jo siinä mielessä, että koska ne on kumminkin vielä naimisissa, joten Irma olisi voinut periaatteessa erota ja sitten vasta meidän rakastajansa luokse. Ihan niin kuin näin, jos mä tekisin niin. Niin kuin jos mä, niin kuin, jos jostain kumman syystä nyt niin kuin joku, jos suhde niin kuin ei toimisi, niin en mä siinä aikana, kun me ollaan yhdessä, menis joku muun luokse, vaan mä ekana hoitasin sen eron poikkeen ja sitten vasta menisin, koska niinku... Se on vähän... Se ei oo vaan ihmisyyttä! Tää koko juttu on niinku semmonen... Tässä on... Tää on sudenkuoppa, johon mä en halua mennä periaatteessa.
What the... Oh no, I know this door. Wait, I can hear noises coming from there. That's Irma!
Well, hello!
Ottakin se kun... Täällä huoneessa on niin kuuma, tää juo välillä.
Where do you want me to throw this?
To the trash, where I belong.
You see your wife throw something in the trash. They look like panties.
Irma, what are you doing here? There, get away from him.
Oh, hi honey, didn't expect to see you. How have you been?
There you are, smiling, finally. Smiling, is it true? You can't perform?
Irma, please, get away from him.
This is unacceptable, Smalin. No employee of mine is allowed to be inferior, damaged. But you see, Smalin, because you can't do it, I must. As your boss, I have to take good responsibility. And because I am such a good person, I will do it for you. This is redacted from your next pay, of course. Nothing is free.
I love how you're taking control, Mr. Williams. It's making me very excited.
Get away from her, you fuck! Leave her alone!
Smalin, get out of my office!
Wow! Se on sit lorri ilmiselvästikin.
I have to say Irma!
What the hell? Oh, hi Mike.
Hello, Mr. Smalin. I'm afraid you are interrupting an important examination and I have to ask you to leave.
Well, what is all this? Why is this happening?
Ah, a good question. As you already know, having a child is a difficult process. For healthy couples, it may take years and years.
Oh, doctor, just cut to the chase. Let's make it happen.
Of course. Mrs. Smalling, it's a common practice for doctors to do whatever they can to help their patients. Please, leave the room and let the professionals do what they do best. You'll see the results in 9 months, as this procedure has a success rate of over 99%.
No, why is this happening? What is all this? Why won't it stop?
Chris, you too?
Jesus, Mike, you scared the crap out of me. You can't just sneak up on people like that, especially when they're in the middle of something.
Why did you do this to me, Irma?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Look, Mike, I'm doing this for you. As your friend, I feel obligated to help you in any way I can. And what better way is there than to help you get what you want? I can't let my friend down.
You're such a good friend, Chris.
I so am. What you open there for, Mike? This is the way you both get what you want. Now go get some more of that wine.
Irma, did you really do all this? Huh?
The home kysymysmerkki.
I'm back home?
Oh, mä pääsin sinne, mä pääsin ylös. Oh, hello!
A couple of days ago, I'm back home. You notice a pair of boots and a coat that does not belong to you nor your wife. What the hell? Is she having a visitor? Is he here? You manage to control yourself and suppress your urge to scream. Your heart pounds and your palms are getting sweaty. You clench your fists and take a deep breath. I don't think they've heard me yet. This is my chance. I fucking knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. He's right here. He's next to my wife. I know what they've been doing, I just know. You resist the urge to assault the man. I need proof. If I had that, she can no longer deny it. I have them now. Bedroom. I need to check the bedroom. I need to be sure. Okay, okay, calm down, Mike. Take a breath. You take a deep breath. Your heart is still racing and your whole body shakes. They were here. I can smell it. Here they were, in my bed. God damn it, Irma, why did you do this to me? They didn't even open the window. The whole room reeks of sex. Is that... It is. That it fucking is. It's a goddamn condom. I will kill that motherfucker. That is my wife he's fucking. No way he'll get away with this. No way. Time to have a little... chat. What was that? Was it the door? Did he leave? Where is he? Where in the fuck is he? You tell me now, goddammit! Mike, what are you yelling about? Stop acting, you bitch! Stop lying to me! I know everything!
Joo, tää on kaikki sun päässä, sä vittu idiotti!
Mike, what the hell are you talking about? Stop yelling, please! No, you tell me where he is right now or you will be very sorry! Where is who, Mike? There is no one here but you! You still keep lying to me. After all we've been through, just stop! I saw you with him just moments ago, so cut the crap and tell me where he is. I don't understand, Mike. Please stop this. I'll find him, and when I do, I kill him.
Tässä peli kumminkin sanoo, että tää niinku käsittelee todella raskasta tarinaa, että... Jep, se ei ollut pilaa.
The jacket is gone, and the shoes. He must have left already. Mike, seriously, why are you doing this? What happened to you? Why, Irma, why did you do it? Am I not enough for you? I don't understand. Stop lying, you cheating whore!
Joo, yep. Kaikki, tää niinku syy mikä sillä olis, nyt lähti. Siinä vaiheessa kun jotain kutsuu huoreksi, oli se mies tai nainen tai kuka tahansa. Siinä vaiheessa... Ei.
Stop this, please! I swear to you, I haven't done anything! No, you haven't done anything? What the fuck is this, huh? What is this? What? Where did you get that? What do you think? Upstairs in the bedroom? You still deny everything, huh? Why the condom, then? Mike, that's not... How many times? How long have you been seeing him? How? In our bed? I can't take this. No, you're sick, Mike. Sick! You need to get help! Help! You're the one who needs help! Cheating on me? No one cheats on me! I'm going to go, Mike. I can't stay here. Not now. Go? Where the fuck do you think you're going? To him? You're gonna go to him? Mike, I'm sorry. I'm going to go now. I'll go to my mother and I'll call you. We'll get help. You're not going anywhere. Mike, you need help.
That's right, you go. Leave me like you've always wanted. You cheat on me, leave me. You all just leave me. Every time, you all. Please, don't leave me. We'll work it out.
Ah, lapsi. Saakeli creepy ja pelottava.
Why are you all here? Are you going to mock me? Tell me how I'm not up for the task.
We're here to help you. To provide guidance and opinions.
You're pathetic, Smalling. Let her go like that. No employee of mine.
Shut up.
To your surprise, the boss actually shuts up.
See, Mike? Yeah, maybe it's time you stand up for yourself.
Wake up. It's very important to remember that there are multiple ways for healthy couples like you. Wake up. To get your own brat.
Children are a burden. No, they're not. Stop messing with his head.
His head is already messed up, as you youngster would say. Wake up, dammit.
Have you learned anything, Smalling?
Do you remember now?
No, he doesn't.
Wake up!
Ow! Wake up! Wake up, Mike. You're already late from work. You're never late. Are you alright, honey? Irma, is that you? Is that really you? Is this real? Yes, it's me. What are you doing sleeping in your suit anyway, silly? Irma, I'm so sorry, Irma. I'm so sorry for everything. Please forgive me. What are you talking about? I'm so sorry for what I did. There is no excuse for me. Please, love, don't leave me again. Mike, we already talked this through. Everything is fine. Come on, I made some coffee.
Glump?
Are you sure alright, honey? You look pale. I had the worst nightmare ever, Irma. I'm so sorry for everything. I acted way out of line. I was such a bastard. Like I said, it's alright. It's in the past. We've already talked this through. Let's not talk about it again, please. Are you sure? I am. Now finish up that coffee. You're very late from work. I don't want to go there. I want to stay here with you. You never skip work, Mike. You can't start now. I'll be here when you come back home. I promise. I love you, Irma. I know. Now get ready for work, Mike.
Joku tässä nyt ei täsmää.
Where's your car, Mike? I didn't see it out front. It's at work. At work? How did you... doesn't matter. Come on, I'll drive you. I'll wait for you outside. Smalling.
Smalling, your resignation has been rejected. You're bound to us for a whole eternity. There is no escape. Now get your ass back to work.
Phone shuts down. Mike, we have to leave now. He's coming and he's coming fast. But who? Mike, listen to me. We don't have much time. We have to leave. Let's go through the back. Huh? The bike? Okay, lead the way.
Alright, se ei ollutkaan tässä. Mä olisin jo pelottanut, jos taisi ollut vaan silleen, it was all a dream.
Mike, what is this? I don't know. Mike, we have to hide. Find us a place to hide. What? He can't find us, Mike. We have to hide, trust me.
Okay, then nope, these are not gonna help. No, it's too obvious. No way, we're both gonna hide under there. No, sitten tulee olemaan pienesti ongelma. Oh, whoa! Alright, okay. Okay, meidän pitää piiloutua. Alright, ei sohvan alle! Pieti kaas, no way, that's too easy. Okay, ei sitten. Tänne? Okay, kaikkiko on sulle helppoa? Ei näköjään sinnekään. Alright,
it's no use, we can't hide anywhere in here. We have to go to the basement.
Meillä on sellanenkin. Damn!
We have a basement?
Siis näin! Arvas tällasen nykyään, wow. Kuka hitto sä oikeesti oot, dude? Irma, where are you? Okei, mä menen tänne pimeäisen puolelle. Okei. Ooh! Irma! What the fuck? No, I have to get this door open! He dropped his keys. I need to find the right one for this door fast. Mike, help! Okei, okay, key one. Oh, se oli ensimmäinen, minkä mä valihin. Damn! Irma, say something! She can't, Mike. I'll fucking kill you! No, you won't. You can't. You tried to move, but are unable to. What did you do to her? You fuck? What did you do? I did what I had to do. She was being unfaithful. We had to fix it. Irma, please say something. She can't say anything, Mike. Not after what you did. What? I didn't do anything. You did this. We did it, Mike. What? You did. No. There it is, Mike. Now you're finally seeing the truth. You're remembering.
Niin kuin mä sanoin, kaikki tää oli tän päässä. He was crazy.
I remember everything. She's... I'm sorry. You never got out of the door. You never went to your mother's. Your sister, that's why she called. She tried to find you. I'm so sorry. Do you remember now? Do you recognize me? Irma. Do you remember what you did? Tell me, Irma, was there ever another man? Did you ever cheat on me? No. Soon after the doctor told you the news, you changed, Mike. Something inside you changed. You started sending me flowers, started calling me, wanted to spice things up. I liked it at first, it was fresh. But as time went on, you started to act odd. It was like one day you were Mike and the next someone else. I was scared. And we both know how that went into the end. Are you real? Is this real? That is up to you to decide, Mike. I cannot say. Why is this here? Mike, I love you from the bottom of my heart. I was willing to spend my entire life with you. I was there when things were bad, and I was there when they were good. And I'm here now. How can I tell you that you are you? You can, Mike. Listen to your heart. But now is not the time. Time to make your decision. You've seen the truth, Mike. Do you trust it? Or do you deny it? Are you ready to take responsibility of your actions?
What?
Responsibility?
Decide. Shoot the ghost, shoot yourself.
Ja tässä taas tulee nyt vastaan tää, että... Tää... Ei oo ikinä vastaus mihinkään. Tää on pakotie, kyllä, mutta se ei oo oikee sellainen. Koska elämässä on aina jotain hyvää, vaikka se tuntuu, että mikään päivä ei ole hyvä. Mikään päivä ei vaan tule olemaan hyvä ja näkyy vaan niinku, tulevaisuudessa näkyy vaan pelkkää mustaa. Mutta tää ei oo miksään vaiheessa ikinä vaihtoehto. Koska... Kaikkien elämä paranee joskus. Se ei tapahdu ehkä viikossa, se ei tapahdu ehkä kuukaudessa, se ei tapahdu ehkä niinku vuodessakaan. Mutta se paranee. Ottakaa se, tää sana, että mä en puhu pelkästään sitä niinku vaan sanoakseni, vaan mä elin 9 vuotta ensimmäistä niinku koulupäivästä, mun viimeisen koulupäivän yläasteella, aina alasta yläasteelle. Mut koulu kiusattiin 9 vuotta. Ja mulla oli pimeitä päiviä. Montakin. 9 vuotta. Ne kaikki oli oikeastaan aika pimeitä. Sinne mahtui hyviä totta kai myöskin, koska mulla oli kumminkin ystäviä tälleen, jotka niinku oli mun ympärillä, mutta sitten ne vaan karkas enemmän poikkeen multa. Varsinkin mun paras ystäväkin, niin mä pidin hänestä niinku pois itse. Mä niinku puskin hänet poikkeen itse sinä aikana, mutta hän yritti aina. Hän yritti olla aina mun kaveria tälleen, vaikka mä en yrittänyt olla hänen kaveria silleen, mutta loppupeleissä me ollaan edelleenkin, parhaita ystäviä ja mä en ikinä halua menettää häntä ja tota... Mutta ottakaa tää sana sille, että mä elin 9 vuotta kiusattuna yksinäisessä helvetissä. Mutta mulle ei missään vaiheessa tullut tämä mieleen. Koska vaikka ne päivät oli ihan hirveitä, niin videopelit oli mulle näyttämässä sen, että... Ei kirjaimellisesti, mutta ne näytti mulle, että elämässä on hyvää, elämässä tulee olemaan hyvää. Ja tuo ei oo ikinä vaihtoehto. Joten mä ammun tota haamua. I'm sorry, Irma. But I can't trust anything I see in this place. You're not real! Huh? What? There's someone at the door? Alright, I locked that thing after everyone left. Made me feel a bit safer. Never like being left alone. I wonder if I heard right. Nope, there's someone there. Maybe I should get that before it breaks. You unlock the door and slowly open it, carefully peeking through between the door and the frame. You're here now, with us, for whole eternity. Victim of the earlier hit and run incident has been identified as Michael Smalling, a local 39-year-old man. Mr. Smalling was crossing the street when he was hit by a yellow car. He was killed on impact. The suspect was seen speeding away from the scene, immediately after collision. After identifying the victim, the police went to inform Mr. Smalling's next of kin, only to discover the suspect's car parked outside the Smalling residence. The suspect herself was found inside and didn't resist the arrest. She was later identified as the sister of Mr. Smalling's wife. She is now in custody. Mrs. Smalling's wife was not present at the residence. After questioning the suspect, the police returned to Smalling's residence with the K-9 unit, who quickly led the police to the backyard. It was there where a corpse of an unknown female was found buried under the flower bed. The corpse is yet to be identified. We'll let you know when we get more information. Okei, eli toisin sanoen, toi tappoi vaimonsa toi Mike, ja sitten se, nyt kun se osui just se, tai kun se auto, joka osui siihen, kuoli, ja tälleen, niin hän kuoli saman tien, mutta hän elää nyt tota... lopullisessa helvetissä, niinku lopullisessa semmoisessa loopissa elämässään, että hän käyttää, tai niinku toi asia koko ajan pyörii vaan ympärää nyt niinku hänen, se on niinku hänen se, mikä se nyt on sana, vitsi kun mä unohdin sen, se on se niinku eternal torment, mutta niinku sen, se limbo, se on se kuin hänen limbo, hän nyt elää tota limboa, että kaikki mitä asiat meni pieleen, kaikki mikä asiat vaan niinku kävi pielessä ja tälleen niinku, niin hän nyt elää loputonta loopia niinku tuossa limbossansa. Yrittäen hyväksyä sen faktan. Mä tiedän, että se loppu olisi ollut parempi, jos mä olisin hyväksynyt sen faktan. Ai, siellä on mun nimi! Et ei olisi tarvinnut. Oh. Tää on ensimmäinen kerta, kun mun nimi on jossain pelin lopputeksteistä, niinku kiitoksena. Käykää muuten seuraamassa tässä kaikki. Näette nää, mistä heitä löytää tälleen, niin... Mutta joo, niin tota... Toi tarina oli tosi yllättäen tosi raskas ja tälleen, ja saa ainakin muut ajattelemaan. Että tota, toi oli... Mä oon todella tyytyväinen, että mä pelasin tää lävitte. Että tota, mä ärsyttää just se, ja mä pahoittelen sitä, että mulla kesti näin pitkään tää pelata läpi, koska mun piti pelata tää jo silloin, kun tää tuli. Tää tuli silloin marraskuussa viime vuonna, 2017. Ja mulla kesti näin pitkään pelata tää. Mä pahoittelen siitä, koska tää peli ansaitsee enemmän huomiota. Kun vaan niinkun vaan sen, että niinku joo, et muut ovat vaan näkee sen. Tää tarvitsee paljon enemmän. Tää on jo saanut nyt paljon huomiota tälle, mutta tää tarvitsee vaan enemmän. Jos teillä on jotain lempitubetta, jotka haluatte nähdä tän pelaavan, käykää huutamassa heille, että pelatkaa tää Traum. Näyttäkää tää niinku katsojille, näyttäkää tää enemmän maailmalle. Koska tästä näkee sen, että nää kehittäjät rakastaa tätä konseptiaan ja ideansa ja tekivät sen loppuun asti niin hyvin kuin ne pystyvät niinkun asioilla, jotka niin kuin oli heillä, niin kuin he tekivät parhaansa mukaan, tekivät tosi hyvän tuotteen. Ja näyttää just se, että Ruskatuli voi kehittäjänä mennä todellakin pitkälle. Ja mä uskon teihin kehittäjiin, Ruskatuliin, että te pääsette todellakin pitkälle, koska jos te jatkatte tällaisella intohimolla tehdä niinku jatkossa pelejä, niin te pääsette pitkälle. Todellakin. Ja mä oon ainakin aina tukemassa teitä jokaisessa liikkeessä, mitä te teette. Koska te ansaitsette sen. Joten kiitoksia tästä kokemuksesta. Kiitoksia teille, jotka katsotte loppuun asti. Mä tiedän, että tää jakso oli vähän pidempi kuin ensin varsinkin se edellinen. Ei ollut tarkoitus mennä tähän, mä vedän tämän loppuun asti, mutta mä nyt liikaa syvennyin tähän tarinaan, että mun oli pakko saa vedettyä tää läpi nyt tässä yhdessä istumalla, joten kiitoksia teille, jotka jaksoitte katsoa tänne loppuun asti, ja käykää sanossa ruskatulelle, että kiitos tästä pelistä, koska tää oli aivan järjettömän hieno kokemus. Ja niinku pääpointti videopeleissä mulle on myös se, että ne saa vähän ajattelemaan enemmän, ja tää saa ajattelemaan mulle. Niinku se, ja päästä kertomaan mun puolia asioista, josta niinku tääkin peli niinku kosketti ja tälleen, että tosi paljon tykkäsin. Oikein paljon kiitoksia tästä, että ruska tuli kehittäjät. Kiitoksia oikein paljon, mutta mä en halua oikein tehdä mun loppuintroa just sen takia, koska tää peli vähän on vähän niinku raskas, niin mä en halunnut tehdä mitään niinku mun superilosta introa tai vastaavaa, tai kuin outroa, mutta kiitoksia kun katsoitte ja muistakaa pysyä oikein kauniina ja se on moi moi!